read you an extract from my dad's diary from 1974 for this one. That's the way I do it. I never remember the words, so...
Oh,
Thanks. And if my dad saw it, it must be true.